earlier this year, I made a video showing how I installed this TV Mosaic TV server on my Synology NAS using the Docker image. That's been working fine since I installed it. I haven't really had any trouble. So there's one difference between the DvbLink TV server that I was running before and the TV Mosaic server that I'm running now. They're both from the same company, but there is a slight difference between the two in terms of getting your electronic program guide or EPG working. So I use PercData. So PercData is a supplier of program guide listings, TV listings in the US and Canada. It is a paid service, between $30 and $40, as I recall. And it's really easy to set that up inside of TV Mosaic. So you come over here, do settings, and by default, it'll give you your TV tuners. So I'm running the HD Home Run dual tuners. So if you come to this EPG tab, you have your channel mapping, and that's where you map channels to program guide listings or EPG names, as they call it. So yeah, before you can map channels, you need some sources of program guide data. So you do that over here, and the two defaults you have, one is that you can download program guide data from the TV source or from the broadcaster. Some broadcasters do include program guide data on the broadcast signal. And about the only setting you have here is you can just tell the TV server, when do I want to scan for that data? So you can pick various times here. So noon to 3 p.m. here. So I'll save that. And now the other one that you want to use if you're using the PERC data or another source of XMLTV data, you come here to settings. So let me show you that. Okay, so this is the way you configure PERC data into your XMLTV source, and you can have multiple sources here. I think they support up to 5, but basically you construct a URL for PERC data, and this is all you really need to do here. And then you save that and you're good to go. There is an automatic listing here that will do most of them, but sometimes it either skips channels or it gets them wrong. So you can come in here and change all of this, and that's it. You don't have to do anything other than once a year you'll get an email from PercData saying you need to renew your subscription if you want to continue. If you do that, you've got your program data. Let's see, the other place the program data really comes in handy is if we come back here to settings, and then if I come over here and under recorder, so if I want to record TV programs off the air, here's my settings as far as, you know, when I want to start, when I want to stop, where's the folder I want to put the files in, the recorded files. But down here is the really powerful part that uses the program guide. You can have all of these various things in there in the program or the video recording name. So what I've selected is the program name with a dash, and then the season and episode, if it's there, with a dash, and then the program subname. That's all tied into the program guide. So that's kind of the big benefit of having the program guide, is your recordings will be human readable and also parsable. Okay, so anyway, that's how you get the TV guide listing to show up under TV Mosaic. XMLTV is included in the TV Mosaic Docker image. I use Kodi for my media playback, and we can come down here under the live TV here. One of the nice things I like to do is I create favorites lists in the TV Mosaic server. So on all of my playback devices, I can just go to my favorites channels, and that leaves out all the channels I don't watch. And I can come over here to the guide, and there I get basically the same TV guide that I got with the TV Mosaic web viewer interface. And I get the same thing here on Kodi. And I can go in here and schedule recordings, use that program guide. So if I look at my add-ons here, I have the PVR client and I have the TV Mosaic PVR client. This here next to the TV server that's running on my Synology NAS, and that does all the managing of the TV tuners. It does the XMLTV download, and then it packages the data up with the TV signals that come in and puts the right XMLTV program guide information, so that when you come over here to like Kodi, you get all of that here in your program guide. That's how all that ties together. Anyway, that's how to add the program guide listings to TV Mosaic, and I use PercData for that. Once you set it up, it's just set it and forget it. It just works. So yeah, if you have any questions about that, post up in the comment section below. And as always, thanks for watching.